things into a microphone.
Oh!
The goal of the game, while facing this way, is to guess what Sam is eating as he chews it into the microphone.
Do not look this way.
Avert
your eyes.
All right.
There will be three different foods. I'll start with one, and then we'll have a certain amount of time of eating. And then you will each guess what you think it is, and we'll, isn't that how it works?
Yeah,
that's how it works. Right. This is food number one.
Contestant A will be guessing first. Guess what is candy? Sam, is that correct?
Incorrect.
Contestant B has the chance to steal. What does Sam Kidd have in his mouth?
Starburst.
I guess it's Starburst, is that correct?
Incorrect.
All right, sorry.
X is on the board, but there's two more rounds.
Contestant B will be guessing first this time.
And here is food number two.
Contestant B. What is Sandy? Yes, you're saying nothing? Sam, is nothing correct?
No, incorrect. I wish it was ice cream, it is not ice cream.
The answer was baby carrot.
That's what we were looking for. I would have also accepted carrot.
Alright.
This is the final round.
0-0. Contestant A will guess first.
This is like normal food. You know, Wilson, I'm going to give you that one. Very close.
She can tell. We can steal by being more specific.
Correct.
A mint.
A mint. Is that correct, Sam?
That is less specific than lifesaver, so I'm afraid I cannot accept that as a steal. So now we have, now I have a lot of stuff in my teeth. And we have cabin number five, right?
Yeah.
Cabin five!
Two cabins, both alike in dignity, and fair interlocking, where we